Hi, this is Natalie with your Lake Dallas Public Library. Today I'm going to show you how to get your library card through our website and how to get started with Hoopla so that you can check out ebooks and e-audiobooks. First things first, if you need a library card, you're going to want to visit our website at lakedallas.com/library. So to get started, we're going to go to Get Your Library Card. And over here on the right-hand side, you're going to click on the Here, and that will take you to the application. You'll want to fill out this entire application. If your parent is the one who is filling this out for you, if you are 15 and under, you will have to have a parent make this card for you. It'll still have your name and information. It's just that under the ID number and the email address, those types of things, those will be your parents' information. And the photo ID that you'll have to upload, that will be their photo ID. So once this is fully completed, you'll click Submit and we'll receive an email that tells us that you've asked for a library card. We'll fill that out on our end and then we'll send you an email with the email you provided here that tells you what your library card number and PIN number are. Once you receive that email, you're gonna go to hoopladigital.com. In the middle here, you'll click Get Started Today. You'll start with filling out your email, confirm your email, create your own password. This is not the PIN number we gave you. This is one that you'll come up with on your own, and then you'll click Confirm Password and Agree. Once you click Agree, it's going to take you to choose your library. Here you can type in Lake Dallas Public Library in the search box. It's going to search through all of the 1500 systems that they have in US and Canada, and you'll select us. Then you'll click the Next button. From here, you're going to type in that library card number that we gave you and click Sign Me Up. Once you click that button, you're going to be taken to your home page. It's going to show you how many items you have to borrow this month. Right now, we're allowing 10 checkouts a month. When we reopen for regular service, it's going to go back down to 5 items per month. Here, it'll show you what you currently have checked out and what you've borrowed before. So you can see I have an audiobook checked out right now and a comic book checked out right now. Up here, you'll be able to browse through audiobooks, movies, music, comic books, ebooks, and TV shows. I would recommend not using the TV shows because it's a checkout per episode, not per season, and that'll eat through your 10 items a month really quickly. In addition to all of these, you can also check the categories. Right now, Hoopla has released what are called bonus borrows. Those are items that will not count toward your 10 checkouts. So they're just free items from every one of the categories that you can check out. Once you find an item that you'd like to check out, you'll click on it and you'll click borrow, and that item will be added to your reading list. These items will automatically return themselves, so there are no late fees to worry about. And if you're on a mobile device, such as a tablet or a phone, you can download the item to that device so that you don't use your Wi-Fi or use your data while you're reading, listening to, or watching that item. If you have any questions about how to sign up for Hoopla or how to use any of the library services, you can always reach out to me at my email address, which is listed here on the library's homepage.